WhatsApp text formatting is very useful and easy to use. Let's see how it works. Enter a normal text to see the difference with other messages. To bold your text message, place star or asterisk on both sides of the text. Place both sides underscore to italicize your message. To strike through your message, place tilde sign on both sides of the text. Place 3 backticks on both sides to monospace your message. Message receiver will get a formatted message, as you can see. Alternatively, you can use shortcuts to format your text. Enter a text, tap and hold your text. Then tap on 3 dot to bold, italic, strike through, or monospace your message. Let's do it one by one. That's it. Thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe.